This is not a horror story. This is science. This is fiction. But fiction holds up a better mirror to the world than any list of facts. I want to write something that shows its teeth at the kind of books you all love so much. All those soft love stories. All those nice little tales of happy families and well-behaved children who are always rewarded for being good. This was my nightmare. I can frighten the world with this.